city is amazing.
I'll have to try that place sometime. Boy, I can't wait to see Mighty again. It's been so long.
Ugh, Mighty was right about the summers here. It is brutal. Yeah, Chica getting beat up is always hilarious.
Hey, Mighty. Wait. Ray?
Yes, Mighty. It's been a while.
I don't believe it. It really is you. Ray! Ray, I'm so happy to see you. It's been so long. Like, oh my goodness. How you been, man?
I've been pretty good. And yourself, Mighty?
I've been doing good. Like, I thought I'd never see you again. Like, what happened? Like, why did you leave me? Like, you know?
Well, Mighty, you're right about one thing. I did leave you. But it wasn't like I hated you. I wanted to, you know, find my own purpose in life. But I've tried almost everything, and I don't know, like, none of the skills I tried to use even worked. I felt like something was missing, and it was a friend. I was missing you, okay? Like, I'm back, okay? And look, if you want me out of your life, then I get it. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have left like that. But Mighty, you're more than just my best friend. You're my brother.
I did miss you, man. Like, a lot. I thought you were just upset because of the way, like, I thought I was doing something wrong. Like, I never treated you badly. Like, you're more than just my best friend, too. You're my brother, and I'm sorry for being this mad at you.
So, do you want me out of your life?
No. I don't want you out of my life, okay? I lost you once, but never again, okay? Like, there's plenty of room in this house, okay? You can stay. And I thought it'd be a good way to catch up. So, what do you say? You want to start a friendship over?
Yes, Mighty. I'd like that very much. And I know a good place somewhere we could catch up. Like, there's this restaurant that I saw around town. Do you want to go eat over there and we can talk?
Oh, that restaurant. Yeah, sounds good to me. Let's go.
Never again am I leaving you, Mighty. Never again.